It is November 22nd, 2020, and things are swelling today.